That's a bad.
Okay, on air. On air. Oh my god. I know, last one. Fuck. What the fuck? The fuck. I'm out of gas. Oh no.
He's coming. Hurry! I'll cover the hole with the bed. Everything will be fine. I promise.
What do I do?
She could be hurt, or worse. There's no telling what horrors await down there.
What do I do? What do I do? What do I do with this stone chipper? I don't know what to do with this stone chipper. The fuck is this? I'm alone. Left or right? Of course left. going right. I'm going right. Oh no. Storage. Need to go to storage.
Of August 1839. I have arrived at the village of Altstadt. It's a haven in the midst of a vast forest.
Ah, okay, I understand. Okay. Nice love story. Might as well repair. Oh, come on. 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 There's no kitchen! Storage! kitchen. Oh, kitchen. Kitchen. I see, there's a kitchen. There's a kitchen!
Okay.
Thanks. To the start. Fuck, man. Should I go to the storage, man? Okay, iron doors. Iron doors. The fuck? Hello?
deserve this. I mean, it can't be. Do I deserve this? It wasn't my fault. Why did he have to go in there? Don't go into burning houses. He should have known better.
Okay. What? What the F? Really? Oh man, I'm so new. No, you bitch. Ah.
So you used the drain sewers as a means of transport?
Yes, they were built to divert water from an underground spring, and are quite spacious. It seemed only natural to incorporate it into the overall structure.
But we won't be using it.
Not today. The flow is seasonal, and when the spring runs dry, the damp tunnels produce a rather poisonous type of fungi. There is an antidote, of course, but we won't be bothering with it today. Come, this way instead. We're almost there.
Oh, my eyes. Waters. Water. Water rapist. What do I do now? What do I do now? Thank you. that door. My heart. Damn. I'm a genius. I'm a genius. Now what? Now what? Now what? Now what to do? Now what to do? What to do? What to do? What the fuck? Why? What did I do? What did I do? What should I do, man? What should I do? my god. What do you want? The fuck do I do with this? Oh my. the other bus. Where the fuck is that other bus? Fuck is that thing? Where is that five? Go back! lot more. Lever up. Lever up. Where? Get up. What the fuck? What lever? man, I'm lost. Lever next to the door. There's no lever. Where's the goddamn lever? Then what? I'm the ladder. I'm lost. I'm lost again. I'm lost again. Then straight to the doors. What door? There's nothing like that. What? What the F? Go up with the ladder and then straight. Huh? Back here again? Yeah, I'm so stupid. I suck. What the fuck? Okay. Let's go!
You're conserving water from the spring.
Yes, it enables me to control the water in the drain sewers to some extent. Also, it can be used for all sorts of purposes.
Like the drink?
Well, that too. But mostly to run different machines.
Ah, like water mill.
Exactly.
I guess it's not hard. I'm just too stupid. Legit. What the? Is there a water monster again? Let's try. I don't trust the water. Is there a monster? Ah! Oh, that scares me.
Certain until today that I was on the right path. Using my orb, Alexander managed to channel it. Suddenly, the blue light was stained by strains of red, and the walls burst with.
Okay. I can see. Ah! What the?
Night of August 1839. It is still early, and Alexander is busy preparing for the ritual later today. Seeing him this worked up makes me... I must admit that yes...
Okay, nice story. To go now. What? Push the another end. What do I do? Come on, man. Thank you. the fuck? Genius!
So we can get some peace.
Yes, let's. Where to?
Just down the corridor, to the morgue.
Are there more dead men there?
You did well, Daniel. Come, let's get going.
Shuriken.
Breeday. This is ridiculous. Why doesn't someone go to this room? Hey! Anybody? Am I all alone here? Help! Help! I'm so tired. If I sleep, I'll wait for this nightmare. If not, pray my heavenly father will take me in my sleep.
What kind of enemy, dude? R18. Hmm. Oh, another one of these. Take your virginity. Wait, my shuriken. What? How? How? I can cut off his dick. Dick. No, fuck. What? What the fuck? Combine what? Eh?
Combine what?
This stick to what? Eh? Eh? What the heck? Ooh. What the fuck? White thing. What white thing? This thing? Nah. Happened. Oh my god, man, that was sad. Oh no. Don't worry. Game can hurt me. Game can hurt us! Just kidding. I'm hallucinating. What the fuck? Okay. Then I'll just leave. What the fuck? I'm insane. Help! What to do now? Oh, what the fuck? Still insane. I don't trust the waters. I don't trust these waters. I'm gonna die anyway. Man. That. Another puzzle. Oh my god. What sound? Stop the sound. I didn't hear anything.
What's happening? What are you doing? Let me go! Please, don't take me! Nobody ever returned!
There's a bit sound. Now what? Go! Run for it. Whoa! shit! Ah, shit. What the fuck? Where did I go? Yes! I'm not scared!
Turn around this instant! You are carrying the shadow with you!
I'll be at the lower body. What the fuck? Where should I go? Bad. Where the fuck is this Venus? Where should I go, dude? I got nothing here. Where the fuck should I go? Where the fuck should I go? I'm taking you with me! Uh-huh! For scaring me! The fuck? Oh! Take that! Fuck you! Take that! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Oh! One hit? What the fuck? What the heck? Ouch. Sayonara, motherfuckers. I'm going to heaven. Shit. It won't budge. Okay, I'll do my best. I'll do my best. Ah!
Agrippa, I need you to stay awake.
Agrippa! Agrippa!
No, I can't feel anything. Alexander?
Yes?
Soon, I won't even be able to move, will I?
Your life is safe.
I don't doubt that. But will it be worth living?
What's that, Grandpa? Get up. Oh, Agrippa! Agrippa, you're scary, Agrippa.
Thank you.
Ah, sorry.
You have my gratitude. My name is Agrippa. Daniel?
No.
Like a prophet thrown into the lion's den?
I'm Gidi.
Are you among the lions, Daniel?
I'm Gidi.
You want to
shut up,
Alexander?
I'm not Daniel.
Oh my. So Babylon shall fall, you say? You hurry too much. Alexander is toothless without an arm. Yes. That's not very promising at all. The sanctum is basically impenetrable, but I guess it could be reached by another. But Alexander,
really?
Then if you tell the truth, by all means, seek out the pieces of the broken wall and mend away. I believe he uses them for torture now. They practically leak madness, which is quite useful, I understand. There should be six of them. Look around the fire and the transom. You should be able to find them there. Dada, I hate to bother you further, but if you're really going after Alexander, would you consider taking me with you?
No!
I know it's ridiculous. I mean, look at it. But if you find anything concerning a man named Johann Reiner, would you please bring it to me? I believe he was working on a way to help him. A recipe for some sort of potion. A tonic to free me from this husk of mine.
Tell me the way!
Gumi, I'm Heinrich Cornelius Agrippa. I was once quite important to you. Baron Alexander has sustained my soul. Who knows how many? Hundreds of them.
How can I save Agrippa? How? What should I do? Ah. Okay, okay. I'll kill Alexander with this rock. Daddy, let's kill Alexander! Yes, Rock. Help me out, Rock. Help me out. Fuck you. Are you Alexander? You're not Alexander. Alexander! Ah!
I know this. I've been here already. I know this taste. The taste of Damascus Rose obfuscating the truth in a dim haze. They may sweep the traces from my memory, but my body remembers. Volumes, even though my mind remains silent. They will be back. They will be back.
Who will be back? Who?
Alexander is quite impressive in many ways.
Here, hit this.
But she has grown impatient.
Why? You don't want me. It doesn't want me. What should I do with the meat? I want to know what's the use of the meat. I want to eat that. I want to eat that meat. I've been in this place and haven't eaten. enough for you, my friend.
1839. Banishment ritual.
And haven't eaten anything yet. How dare you do that to Agrippa? He's innocent. He's innocent. How dare Alexander?
Send for will end up here. Remember that the confinement itself works as a preamble to the torture, and you should pace yourself. Don't take anyone before they are ready.
Understood.
Sounds from the torture chambers are shuttled in through those pipes in the ceiling. Manage your victims well, and let one prisoner's pain instill terror in his cellmate.
want this? You want this?
By me? I'm the next best thing. Alexander really wanted it, not as
a... shut up. Do I really have to go back? The one next to Agrippa. Here?
Is it so wrong?
Hello?
I found a Mithraia once. Vantage had not been plundered. Do you know Mithraia's? I suppose it was that Pakros being the universe. And inside are its followers.
My neighborhood's mad at me.
But the followers do help unseen to have a real sense of connection and creation. The orbs.
What lies? What? What?
Not many orbs are left. They sometimes consume themselves. They lose by an initiation. I just like them. The orb I found spared my life and returned to where I found them. I know. Because Alexander took it and brought it to Brennan. Vi was a brave man and dared to proceed where I did not. He unearthed a number of cavern temples.
What ladder, dude?
A whole collection of orbs. But unlike every other finder since the fall of the slavery, he was able to unshackle the law. You and I connected with the orbs. He used them and was able to travel far and wide, beyond the world itself.
Ladder.
She deserved it, that little bitch.
Up there. Up here?
Beyond the stars. But I was too afraid to come along. sincerely. And now, all I can do is regret it.
What will?
I've always hoped Fire would return and give me a second chance.
But so does Alexander. That's why he keeps me here, as a hostage, hoping Fire will reveal himself.
What will? This will? Nah.
You're a good boy, Diana. And I appreciate your company. But I believe you have more important things to take care of. You should hurry, Daniel. No time for sitting around.
In the ladder hatch. I don't see anything.
You're a good boy, Daniel. And I appreciate your company. But I believe you have more important things to take care of.
Look up there at the table.
But there's something else. You should hurry, Daniel. No time for sitting around.
Yeah.
You're a good boy. And I appreciate your company. But I believe you have more important things to take care of.
Here? On the table, what? What? What did I do? What did
You're
I do?
Boy, and I appreciate your company. But I believe you have more important things to take care of.
Now what?
You should hurry, Daniel. No time for sitting around.
Now what? I already turned it on.
You're a good boy.
See?
And I appreciate your company. But I believe you have more important things to take care of.
It's already run. See?
You should try that. No time for sitting around.
What should I do? I'll return upstairs.
Dad, good to see you. You're a good boy, Dad. And I appreciate your company. But I believe you have more important things.
Here? Should I go back here? Again? Here? Oh, man. I've been here for so long. I want to finish this game. I'm already dizzy.
Help her! Find a way!
I hate to.
9th of August, 1839. What else could...
Turn it on.
go back. Go back down.
Oh my. What the fuck? Oh man. Ah. What the fuck happened? What the fuck happened? I'm out of the map, dude. I got glitcha.
Was there something else? You got the doors open? Good going. I knew you could. Dude, you there?
see anything. What the fuck? Oh, my glasses. Red, white things up. Yeah. I hate breathing.
Cradle is ready.
Good.
You're a man. How did you partake in this?
Is he all right?
He is one of the wicked. Don't pay his lies any attention.
I'm not a bad man. It was an accident.
He set a man on fire.
It wasn't my fault. Why won't anyone listen?
That's horrible.
Of course. We are dealing with monsters here.
Filled with blood. What blood? Fresh blood.
Ah, you did it. You seem to have found all the ball pieces used in the transom. Go to the choir and find the rest.
Fresh blood. I don't know which blood are you talking about. Fresh blood. choir. Blood is in the transept. I don't know where.
For the torture level.
August 1839. The blood wards are failing. The shadow beckons, and its cry disarms my actions. Hurry. No time to spare. You have to kill another. Alexander produces a knife. He wants me to cut the flesh. Do it. Save yourself. He is a murderer, Daniel. He is evil. A cold-blooded killer. Hurry! Alexander, you must let me be. I have to concentrate. Pick the man, cut the lines, cut the flesh, watch the blood spill, let it come.
Please, I didn't do anything.
Pick the man, cut the lines, pick the man, cut the lines. Leave the man cry. I did well. One life for another. You hear me, guardian of the orb? I did all this for you. Now, once more, withdraw your shadow from my domain. There isn't much time. I can feel it. We must act swiftly. I will do whatever it takes.
one more. One more off.
Good for keeping your victim still during the procedure. They can be bound around the circumference or simply stretched across, tying limbs to the spokes and rim. All tools are by this point useful, and you may administer the torture in any way you like. But the forte of the wheel is the gaps. When you have decided that the victim shall die, you can smash their limbs with a hammer, making them fold in between the frames.
But they'll die. Too quickly, I mean.
No, don't worry. The human body is much more resilient. They can survive for days until they finally succumb.
Green, green, and white.
should I do? What should I do?
Incredible. You found Vaya's recipe. Then there might still be a chance. Listen carefully. Alexander is working on opening a gate, a door to another world. It's where he wants to go. If you could put your anger aside, let him open the portal before you take your revenge. Let me pass the gate then. Please, find him. That prepares a tonic via this kind, and do so before you assemble the orb. The barrier keeping you from the inner sanctum will only be breached for a short time, unless everything is taken care of before mending the orb. You won't be able to save me. I see that all the orb pieces you need. I know I have no right to ask anything of you. But if you could find it in your heart to gather the ingredients for Vaya's tonic before attempting to mend the orb, there might still be a chance for you to save me. Please, my fate is in your hands.
Abracos head?
It's already 7:30 in the morning. I mean the night.
Can I go sleep? Oh.
Worried, quite frankly.
Frankly, I'm not sure what to do with you. I hold no grudge against you, Daniel. We are so very much the same, you and I. Did you really drink from the amnesia mixture? It does explain so much of your behavior. You never did finish what you set out to do. You talked about redemption, how you would face the orb's shadow and save our work. And me. I will grant you another chance to redeem yourself. You can wait here and stop the shadow. Thank you, friend.
I can speak Russian, dude. I can speak Russian. On my PS4. This is on PS4. What should I do with this bucket? The damage.
of August, 1839.
Is this finished already?
Tonight, we will unlock the power of the orb and ultimately banish the shadow hunting me. I feel it closing in on me, and I fear for my life more than ever.
I'm done already. I'm done.
Just outside Altstadt, there's a small settlement. Zimmerman, a dairy farmer, lives with his wife.
What am I doing now?
The coach went for it. Our visit was unexpected, and Alexander was able to strike Zimmerman down without alerting his officer. As he went to take care of the farmhands, I began to look for the children. We should have more than enough prisoners to finish the ritual now.
The castle trembled, and I could hear the chancel collapse. The laboratory might be accessible now.
What?
What are you doing? Time is running short. You should hurry, Daniel. No time for sitting around. You're a good boy, Daniel. And I appreciate your company. But I believe you have more important things to take care of. Time is running short. You should hurry, Daniel. No time for sitting around. Don't get ahead of yourself. First, we need the tonic.
What? Here? Should I give it to him?
What are you doing? Time is running short.
Now go upstairs. Oh. Should I give it to him?
Now, pay attention. First, feed me the and then use the saw to remove my head. Quickly! Off with the head!
That's disgusting, man. Oh man, that's disgusting. Where should I go now? Where should I go?
Oh, sorry, second. I should be texting my bike. Where should I go? Now what? What should I do? What should I do? What should I do now? What should I hide? Hiding is for pussies.
bogus. Alexander,
deserves so much more. Please, help him. I know you can. Don't worry, Daniel.
It will be all right.
What the fuck? Why would I save Agrippa? I just met him for a bob. Well, that's a nice game. I hope you enjoyed the shit. I guess that's it. This is it. I'm gonna end this video. Bye! Thanks.